Biology. This is Bindu Prabha Sahu. So in this video, we are going to start a new topic, that is genetics. Okay. So पहले ये जान लेते हैं what is genetics. Okay. So genetics is the study of heredity and variation. Okay. What is genetics? It is the study of heredity and variation. Basically, it is the study of genes. Okay. So, what are genes? So, genes are the basic physical and fundamental unit of heredity. Okay. तो यहाँ पे टर्म्स आ रहे हैं हेरिडिटी एंड वेरिएशन. हेरिडिटी टर्म इज आल्सो यूज्ड इन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ जीन्स. ओके, हम ये बोल सकते हैं कि स्टडी ऑफ जीन्स इज द जेनेटिक्स. ओके, एंड अल्टीमेटली इट इज द स्टडी ऑफ हेरिडिटी एंड वेरिएशन. तो आप जानेंगे व्हाट इज हेरिडिटी एंड व्हाट इज वेरिएशन. ओके, सो व्हाट इज हेरिडिटी? हेरिडिटी इज द transmission of characters from parents to the offsprings. Okay, generation after generation. तो हमें ये पता है कि all organisms, all living organisms, they reproduce. Okay, and as the result of reproduction, offsprings of the same kind are formed. Clear? But अगर हम देखेंगे the offsprings which are formed, आर ऑल दी सिमिलर? हम सब सिमिलर दिखते हैं. देर आर सम पिक्यूलियर कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स अमंग अस, राइट? मैं जैसे दिखती हूँ, मेरे पेरेंट्स जो है वो अलग दिखते हैं, बट द जीन्स आर ट्रांसफर्ड फ्रॉम देम टू मी, राइट? मैं जैसे दिखती हूँ, मेरी बहन या मेरे भाई वो अलग दिखते हैं, हमारे कैरेक्टर्स भी डिफर करते हैं. And that difference in character is the variation. Okay. So what is variation? Variation is the difference in the characteristic features in between the offsprings or between the parents and the offsprings. Okay. Pata chal gaya what is heredity and variation? Aur ye heredity and variation ko hum details mein ye genetics chapter mein hum padhenge. ओके, क्लियर? तो ये जो वेरिएशन होता है वो क्यों होता है? सो दिस वेरिएशन इज ड्यू टू द फ्यूजन ऑफ गैमेट्स. ओके, द फीमेल गैमेट्स, सॉरी, फ्रॉम द फीमेल पेरेंट अ गैमेट कम्स एंड फ्रॉम द मेल पेरेंट अनदर गैमेट कम्स एंड द And both the gametes, the male gamete and the female gamete, they fuse to form the offspring. Okay? So, some character of the female parent are transferred to the offspring and some characters of the male parent are transferred to the offsprings. Okay? And that is called heredity. But this offspring may or may not resemble the parent. Okay? वो मेल हो या फिर फीमेल हो, इन सम कैरेक्टरिस्टिक इट विल डिफर फ्रॉम इट्स पेरेंट और इट विल डिफर फ्रॉम इट्स सिबलिंग्स एंड दैट इज द वेरिएशन. ओके, बिसाइड्स दिस फ्यूजन ऑफ गैमेट्स, सम एनवायरमेंटल फैक्टर्स आर आल्सो देयर व्हिच इन्फ्लुएंस द वेरिएशन प्रोसेस. ओके, क्लियर? तो कॉन्सेप्ट आपका क्लियर हुआ. What is genetics? Genetics is the study of heredity and variation. What is heredity? Heredity is the transmission of characters from the parents to the offspring. Whereas variation is the difference in character which you see in the offsprings as well as between the offspring and the parents. Okay, clear? So we will study this genetics chapter under three criterias. Okay, the genetics is divided into three areas. The first one is the transmission or the classical genetics. Okay. And in transmission and classical genetics, we will study about Mendel's principle, about sex determination, sex linkage, and cytogenetics. Okay, clear? So what is this class transmission or the classical genetics? It is the study of mode of transmission of genes from one generation to the next generation. Okay, now the second criteria or area of genetics is the molecular genetics. Okay, so in molecular genetics, we will study about the behavior and structure of genes, structure and the function or behavior of the gene. In this criteria, we will study about replication process, transcription process, translation process. Okay, how DNAs are formed, how RNAs are formed from DNAs, how proteins are formed from mRNA. Okay, and also we will study about the operon concept and also the recombinant DNA technology. Clear? Now, in the third area, we will study the behavioral genetics or population genetics. Clear? So, what is this population genetics? It is the study of behavior of genes in the population. Okay? Clear? In a particular population, we will study about the behavior of genes. So, that is the population genetics. Clear? So, let's start with the basic ideas about the transmission genetics or the classical genetics. Clear? So, the classical genetics, the father of classical genetics is referred to Gregor Johann Mendel. Okay? Clear? Who is the father of classical genetics? Gregor Johann Mendel. G.J. Mendel. Okay? And he studied the pea plant. What kind of pea plant? Garden pea. Okay? Not the sweet pea. And what is the scientific name of this garden pea plant? It is the Pisa sativa. Okay? Remember this. The sweet pea is Lathyrus odoratus. Okay? But Mendel studied the classical genetics. He proposed the classical genetics, his principles based upon Pisum sativa, that is the garden pea. Okay? And for his experiment, he took 7 years, starting from 1856 to 1863. Okay? Clear? Remember this. Okay? So, why Mendel chose Pisum sativum? It is an important question that may arise in your mind. So, let's know about that. Okay? So, reasons of selection of P as experimental material. Okay. तो इसके 5 reasons हैं. Why Mendel chose P plant as his experimental material. Okay. So the first reason is the P plant has short lifespan. Okay. So this pea plant is annual. Is an annual plant. That means it has a life cycle of 1 year. Okay. So due to his short lifespan, he is able to conduct experiments. Okay. Very rapidly. Clear? Now the second point. This pea plant is very easy to cultivate. So, easy method of cultivation. Okay. So, this pea plant has very short generation time. Clear?
So that's why he chose pea plant for his experiment. Clear? The next point is that it is self-pollinating or self-fertilizing. Clear? So, as it is self-pollinating or self-fertilizing, he can easily perform self-pollination as well as cross-pollination in the plant. Okay? Clear? That's why he chose pea plant. Now, come to fourth point. So, after cross-pollination, the offsprings or the hybrids that he obtained, okay, hybrids obtained after cross-pollination were fertile in nature. Okay, they were also fertile. So, he can study these its behavior in several generations. Okay, clear? Now, come to the last point, which is the most important one. In the pea plant, there are alternative contrasting form of a character. Form for a character or for a trait. Okay. So, what is this? Existence of many pure breeding varieties which have observable alternative forms for a trait or for a character. Okay, so dekhiye क्या लिखी हूं मैं कि प्योर ब्रीडिंग वैरायटी. सो व्हाट इज प्योर ब्रीडिंग? हम प्योर लाइन किसे बोलेंगे? द प्लांट व्हिच ब्रीड्स ट्रू ऑन सेल्फ फर्टिलाइजेशन. मतलब अगर हम सेल्फ फर्टिलाइजेशन करते हैं एक प्लांट में, अगर जो ऑफस्प्रिंग्स हमें मिल रहे हैं वो सब एक ही तरह के हैं, दे आर ऑफ द सेम टाइप, देन वी विल कंसिडर दैट एज प्योर ब्रीडिंग. ओके, so in pea plant there are many pure breeding varieties which have observable alternative forms or contrasting forms for a character or for a trait. Okay, to ye fifth point ko mark kijiye. So what are those characters? So Mendel chose 7 different characters to study the classical genetics. Okay, and studying those 7 different characters, he postulated his principles and laws. Okay, so let's study about those 7 different contrasting characters. Okay, so characters studied by Mendel on pea plant. Okay, so how many characters were there? There were 7 characters. Okay, and these 7 characters were present in 4 different chromosomes. Okay, 7 characters present in 4 different chromosomes. Clear? So let's study about the characters. Yahan main likh rahi hu characters. Fir उसमें क्या डोमिनेंट है, क्या रिसेसिव है, फिर वो कौन से क्रोमोसोम में प्रेजेंट है, क्रोमोसोम नंबर. क्लियर? सो हाउ मेनी क्रोमोसोम्स आर देयर इन पी प्लांट? देयर आर 14 क्रोमोसोम्स. Okay, 7 pairs or 14 chromosomes are there. And the characters which Mendel studied are located in 4 different chromosomes. And what are they? chromosome number 1, chromosome number 4, chromosome number 5 and chromosome number 7. Okay, so let's study. The first character is the height of the pea plant. Okay, so main yahan bol rahi hu dominant character. So what is dominant character? The character that is expressed in the hybrid. And what is hybrid? Hybrid is the product of a cross. Clear? And what is cross? Jo hum cross pollination karte hain or cross fertilization karte hain, that is called cross. Okay, clear? So dominant character ka matlab hai jo character express ho raha hai hybrid mein. And recessive character kya hai? Jo character hybrid mein express nahi hota, ho pata. Okay? So considering the height, the dominant character is tallness, whereas the recessive character is the dwarfness. Okay? Clear? And this character is located in the fourth chromosome. Remember this. Now, this is the first character. The second character is the position of flower. Okay? What is the flower position? The flower can be axial or can be terminal. So, what is axial? If the flower is present in the axis or on the stem. Okay? So, this will be considered as axial. And what is terminal? If the flower is present at terminal position, at the end, okay, it is called as terminal. Okay, and this character is located also in the fourth chromosome. Clear? Now, the third character is the color of the flower. So, the flower color can be purple or white. The purple colored flowers are dominant, while the white colored flowers are recessive. And this character is located in the first chromosome. Clear? Now, come to the fourth character. The fourth character is the pod shape. Okay? So, the pod can be, sorry, the fourth character is the pod collar. Okay? So, the pod collar can be green or yellow. Okay? Clear? What is the pod? Where the seed is present. Okay, seeds are present. Clear? So, the dominant character is green and the recessive character is yellow. And this character is located in the chromosome number 5. Clear? Now, next one is the pod shape. Okay? So, the pod can be inflated or can be constricted. So, inflated pod kya hota hai? Agar aise rehta hai pod. Okay? Yahan pe hai. Agar aise rahega pod, that will be known as inflated type of pod. And it is a dominant character. Okay, but agar pod aise rehta hai, okay, it will be known as constricted pod. Okay, clear? And this character is present also in the fourth chromosome. Okay, now come to the sixth character. The sixth character is the seed shape. Nahin, pehle color padhenge. Seed color. Okay. So, the seed can be white. Sorry. The seed can be yellow or green. Clear? So, yahan pe dekho. Pod color. Dominant hai green, while recessive is the yellow color. But in case of seed, the dominant color is yellow, while the recessive color is green. Okay? Remember this. And This character is located in the chromosome number 1. Clear? Now, come to the last character that he studied is the seed shape. The shape of the seed can be round or wrinkled. Okay? अगर ऐसा रहेगा सीड तो ये राउंड है. क्लियर? अगर ऐसे सीड में रिंकल्स हो तो उसे क्या बोलेंगे? रिंकल्ड सीड बोलेंगे. एंड दिस कैरेक्टर इज लोकेटेड इन द क्रोमोसोम नंबर 7. ओके, सो दीज आर द कैरेक्टर्स दैट मेंडल स्टडीड इन द पी प्लांट्स. एंड यूजिंग दीज कैरेक्टर्स, स्टडिंग दीज कैरेक्टर, ही प्रपोज्ड 4 पोस्टुलेट्स अमंग व्हिच 2 are the principle and 2 are the laws. Okay, and we will study about these principles and laws soon. Before that, we will study some important terms which are related to genetics. So stay tuned with us. Do subscribe to our channel if you have not yet subscribed. Like our videos, share with your friends, and press the bell icon next to the subscription button to get all the notifications from us. Thank you.